thanks to the first round of the Community Resilience Fund, we were able to
pay for our daily operational costs. This time, our eligibility criteria is even wider,
meaning more organisations will be eligible to apply for up to $25,000.
The process to apply is easy, so go for it and apply through your regional sports trusts.